see how you can liaise with the National Media Commission in terms of the standards that has been set by the media profession. What do you think you can do coming currently, how you can liaise with the National Media Commission? Because the few ones are trying to destroy the hard work of the marriage work that they do. Thank you.
Chairman, thank you. I'm of the view that one of the best ways to cure the excesses or the risks or what appears to be a growing trend is to support and promote good journalism. If we're able to support and promote good journalism for the Ghanaian to acquire a higher taste for that and less of the kind of journalism we don't like, we'll be on the path. To achieve that, we have proposed as part of the 2019 program of the ministry, what we call a media capacity enhancement program. You recall that in our recent history, we tried a media fund which had its strengths and weaknesses, but I think it was born out of an understanding that the media must be aided. We desire to do a media capacity enhancement program, which aims at helping to build the capacity of those who want to practice good journalism, those who are practicing but have gaps in certain areas. And one of the agencies we desire to collaborate with, or we have already indeed started engagement with, is the National Media Commission. In addition to the Schools of Communication Studies and Journalism, the Ghana Independent Broadcasters Association, the Ghana Journalist Association as well, we are also engaging the National Media Commission so that we can have a certain collective understanding of where the gaps in capacity are and assist with some scholarship so that media practitioners can build their capacity in that area of good positive journalism, and then we can tone down the gaps that we have.